I'd say this much. I think there's not a program in the country that's probably more recognized than the University of Delaware. It's got great tradition. You talk about going through divisions, Division III, Division II, Division I, national championships. There's no question that the proof's in the hardware. It's there. Tradition's great. The fan base has been tremendous. I can remember being a player playing here with packed 22,000 people, hearing the stadium erupt. And, you know, it's a demoralizing feeling. It's one of those situations where you get excited as a player knowing that it's going to be a hard place to play. You get to be challenged by a great program with great players. Coming here, I think, is definitely a good step in my career. It's been a step up for me as far as just being out coaching with new coaches and being in different places is just a plus in itself.
What I've really been trying to do is just make sure my teammates and the underclassmen and, you know, the seniors as well, we all on the same page. Because that's the first thing we really got to do is, especially with a new scheme, new coaches, make sure everybody's on the same page first. And then we got to make sure that, you know, we get everything taken care of on the field. So that's kind of where I've been at in the locker room out here, is just making sure we're on the same page as a defense, as a unit, back there in the back seven and the front seven. Just make sure we're on the same page. That's the most important thing to me right now as a senior and as a leader. Coach Dottin-Carter is... He's a real unique guy, just the simple fact that he's young. You know, we don't really get too many young coaches, you know, coaching college football. A lot of times it's a very big age gap. And with Coach Dot, you know, he played the position. Not only did he play the position, he was real good at the position. You know, he'll tell you, we laugh a lot, you know, but when it's time to get down to business, we know and he knows that, you know, it's time to draw the line. And I think that's the biggest thing with Coach Dot and our unit is he can really, really, really connect with us.
You know, my age gap, I'm glad that they still think that I'm young enough to connect with them. And I really do try to connect with them to understand where they're coming from. And I want them to understand where I'm coming from as well. I think if you have that understanding, you can work in a cooperative environment, then you can get the best out of each other. You know, I tell those guys to challenge me just like I'm going to challenge them. And I don't really tell the jokes too much. I more laugh at the jokes, but every once in a while I'll come out with a good one.
I think we could be the best D-line in the nation, best D-line in the conference. All right, we got the talent. We got the scheme, we got the coaches. So, I mean, it's up to us now. We the ones that got to put the helmet and shoulder pads on.
This unit is capable of taking over a game. There's no lack of talent on this team. There's no lack of talent on the defensive line unit. And I think once everybody gets healthy, we'll be one of the deeper units in the country at this level. I don't have any doubt about that. There's no lack of talent, as I said. These guys, if they play to the level of their ability, will be hard to stop. They'll be hard to block. They'll be able to make a lot of plays, and they'll be able to set our offense up really, really nice. And the weapons that we have on offense, it's really going to gel and come together.